Australis is our name for the next generation of the Firefox user experience. First, it's a new, beautiful, and modern look and feel for the browser. But a layer down, it's also a streamlining and simplification of the basic browser user interface. And as part of this, it includes a new, easy-to-use way to customize Firefox. But let me show you what I mean. First, beauty and streamlining. One of the first things you'll notice is our fluid new tab shape and how all the tabs sit higher up in the browser to make more room for the web below. You'll also notice that we've visually de-emphasized background tabs to get rid of some clutter and also to make it really clear what you're looking at the moment. This also happens to make lightweight themes look better in Firefox than I think in any other browser. More of this streamlining has actually already landed in the form of our forward button that appears only when it's actually required, as well as our download button that turns into a progress indicator when it's relevant and goes away when it's not. The last piece of this has been to simplify the toolbar down to those things that everybody does all of the time, while concentrating the things that most people do some of the time in a new easy-to-use menu at the far right. Of course, the same less isn't more for every Firefox user, so Australis also introduces a new customization mode that's easy to find and enter into that lets you really make Firefox exactly what you want it to be. You'll notice elements of Australis across all our platforms, mobile and desktop, as we try to have Firefox feel more like one product everywhere. And finally, this streamlining gives us a firm foundation upon which to build the new exciting features to come. So, that's Australis in a nutshell, coming to a browser near you.